I am not going to be a mouthpiece for language that I detest. And that's that.